the athletic village, I expect to be meet people from other countries, because there are lots of areas that we can connect and share.
We know each other, and we will know each other more, because all sports are here.
Not only the competition part, but also the sharing part with others is important in this organization.
The first point I'm meeting with especially Islamic people, and that's the second point. Everything is organized here. Sometimes you will not find these things, but here in Baku, I find it already.
At the European Championship, some countries are more dominant. And the Islamic solidarity games are like getting to know the other countries. Also, they are involving the organization, and it is also interesting.
We are Islam, so this is something special for us. And we meet with the Islamic people. We have every service right here, shops, and we have restaurant, and we have some enjoyment right here.
There are fitness pools and our food courts in the same area,
and meet a new friends, so that make us a hobby.
I played in European Championship and we change our t-shirts, national team t-shirts, with other teams. I actually expect to be do it in here also, because at months later, when I look at them, I remember the memories, and I feel really happy, because it's a huge experience for everybody. For example, I have a Greece t-shirt, or Bulgarian, or anything, any country. So it's a good memory.
It's not only about only sports. It's about the friendship. It's about good people. It's about spirit of sports. Yeah, it means a lot of things.
End of the set. Turkey 25, Kyrgyzstan 10.
Давайте, Чонки! Паника! Паника! Ой, хорош! Отлично! Эркек! Давай, 12 очков. 12!
Turkey 25, Kyrgyzstan 11, and this is the end of the match.
25-11, belalikle Türkiye.
Qatar 25, Saudi Arabia 16. This is the end of the first set. Qatar 25, Saudi Arabia 23, and this is the end of the second set.
Fireball.
Great block by Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia 25, Saudi Arabia 23, and this is the end of the match.
Böylelikle 24 setin neticelerine göre 3-1.
Please welcome in the blue corner the boxer representing Qatar.
Yeah,
In the red corner, representing Azerbaijan.
Hanımlar ve cənablar, bu döyüşdə xal fərqi ilə Azərbaycan təmsilçisi Tamir Lan.
Round one.
Hanımlar və cənablar, bu görüşdə xal fərqi ilə...
İslam Emre'li oyunları 7 ilden bir keşirde Çalıyorum.
Thank you.
Move. Shot back, did it. 9-7, 4-7.
Just behind you in the shotgun range.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Turkey. Anwar Mecanablar.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the athletes for the men's 100 meters meet 2.
Kavular ve cadavlar gelin. İkinci yarış sırasında 100 metrede yarışacak kişilerden var.
Thank you. kürekçisi Ali Kaya.
Representing Djibouti, Mohamed Ismail. Break in the home straight, given the size of the field. We split into two groups. We'll see now, once they pass those cones, they'll start to break, and they'll have 12 laps from the finish. You see the lap counter there, both manual and digital.
Bu yarışta Azerbaycan'da Maliye Garnı'nın tersleri oldu. Onun şahsi en başlı tercihsi %17 saniyeye beraber.
So final women's 100 meters underway. Gina Bass, lane 6 from Gambia. Looks to be in the lead here. Gina Bass from Gambia now is really close for second, lane 7.
Azerbaycan temsilcisi Zeynep İçibalı test kampanyasında 12.20 saniye neticeye erişim geldi. Yani bu kadar kendine bakarttı. Ondan sonra 12.20 saniye. Son Emre'yle olan yeni akşamlar karşınızda. Bu yarışta en yaxşı nəticə qazanıcı 6000 metr yarışa İbrahim Şahin. 4-cü qaçış yolu və 7-ci qaçış yolunda yarışa çıxartıb olaraq ən yüksək şəhər Aramil Güliyev ilk yarışları qarşınızdadır.
başladı. Thank you.